Pilgrim back here on the Nerd Skate Shop Jammer Line. Both of them away. Looks like France with the wall at the front, Australia. The wall at the back, Australia with lead jammer status. This is vital.
That's a huge hit there. I believe that was Rampage and Mr. Spear working together to get a rocket point out on the outside. And
I'm chuckling because Scare Nix was going in for a heavy block on an Australia blocker who was already in the cube jammer status.
Now we have Sosandro. Most standing in the penalty box, getting ready to come back out on track. Australia with a 4-3 back advantage.
They're still working around. It's a meat grinder out there on the cleaner.
Needs the girls has now come through for his initial pass.
Yeah.